Now to Bethany, where police there are investigating a shooting involving an alleged car burglar.
This happened near Rockwell and Northwest 42nd Street. The man who fired the shot told officers he caught a suspect trying to break in his car, and so he shot him. The suspect left the scene with that gunshot wound and eventually called 911 here nearby at an on-cue, the one on Northwest Expressway. Right now, we are working to get an update on the suspect's condition.